I learned what bees look like under the microscope, and it was awesome.
I learned about the wax making, which I didn't know. Learned how they make the beeswax and where it comes from, how they put it on the cells.
I learned that bees have hair all over their bodies so that they can collect pollen.
The pollen, they can break it back and put it in their little hind leg baskets so they can put it in the hive later.
I learned more about the proboscis and the wings, and it was fascinating.